As soon as you're born, they make you feel small by giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so big you feel nothing at all. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. They hurt you at home and they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever and they despise a fool. Till you're so fucking crazy you can't follow their rules. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be.
What I would like to say to the people today is when I was jailed in February and the dreadful remark that Judge Raymond Grope made, for a senior judge to make such a remark is disgraceful, solely dependent on information supplied to him by An Garda Síochána, the same Gardaí that's been criticised by numerous organisations. And for a shell to bend his knee to shell like that, it's disgraceful. And that's the kind of country we're living in. Anyway, I feel there's a lot of decent people locked up and the real criminals are walking the streets, and I mean the bankers, developers, and politicians.
Hero is something to be. Keep you doped with religion and sex and TV. You think you're so clever and classless and free, but you're still fucking peasants as far as I can see. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be.